Soccer community. Let's hear it from all of these athletes and especially